ओके सो लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर. सो दैट द स्क्वायर ऑफ एनी पॉजिटिव इंटीजर इज ऑफ द फॉर्म 3m और 3m प्लस 1 फॉर सम इंटीजर m. सो फॉर दिस वी विल एज्यूम लेट a बी एनी पॉजिटिव इंटीजर, देन इट इज ऑफ द फॉर्म, दैट मीन्स वाइल अप्लाइंग यूक्लिड डिवीजन लेमा वी विल हैव फॉर्म 3q और 3q प्लस 1 और 3q प्लस 2. वाई एज वी नो a इक्वल्स टू bq प्लस r, वेयर इज आर डिविडेंड, b इज आर डिवाइजर, q इज कोसेंट एंड r इज द रिमाइंडर. एंड रिमाइंडर वी विल ऑलवेज गेट लेस देन द डिवाइजर एंड ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू द जीरो. सो हियर इट इज क्वाइट क्लियर, 3 इज आर डिवाइजर. But we don't know about the dividend. If that 3 is our divisor, so we will get remainder or possible remainder will be 0, 1 and 2, because remainder is always less than from the divisor. And here quite clear, 3 is our divisor. So we will have possible form 3q, 3q plus 1 or 3q plus 2. So we have the following cases. First case, first when we have a equals to 3q, according to question, in the question we have to show the square of any positive integer. So our requirement, a equals to 3q is our first case. Now we will here we will do squares of the both the side, or we can say while squaring both the side, we will have a square in LHS, but in RHS, 3q whole square. So 3 3s are 9, and this we will get q square. But we have to show possible form multiple of 3m, 3m plus 1, multiple of 3. According to our requirement, this is the multiple of 3. So our approach should be, we have to take common as a multiple 3. So we can take common from the 9q square 3 as a common, because 9 is a multiple of 3. So we can take easily common from the 9q square. While taking 3 as a common, we have 3q square. Now we have a two numbers, 3 into 3q square. If we are able to suppose 3q for some m, because m is a already some integer, so we will denote this 3q square as a m. So we will get 3 into in place of 3q square m. So we have formed 3m. So our requirement, we have to show our positive integer is of form 3m, so we are getting 3m here. Now case second, when a equals to 3q plus 1, in this case we have, according to question, we have to square both the side. So by squaring both the side, a square equals to 3q plus 1. Now here we will have a plus b whole square. In RHS, LHS, no requirement. So while expanding a plus b whole square, we will have a square, that is 3 3s are 9 q square, 2 ab, so 2 into 3, that is 6q, and 1 square, that is 1. Now among these two, because we have to show 3m plus 1, so among these two steps we should take common as a multiple of 3. So while taking common 3 from these two step, we have 3q square and 3 2 is 6, that is 2q and plus 1. Now we will denote this value as a m, so 3m plus 1, where m is 3q plus 2q. Now case third, when a equals to 3q plus 2, because our next remainder is 2, so we will have a possible form a equals to 3q plus 2. In this case we have, while squaring both sides, a square we will have 3q plus 2 whole square. Again we will apply a plus b whole square. So we will have 9q square plus 12q plus 4. But we have to show 3m plus 1. So we can write this 4 in this way. That is 9q as it is, 9q square as it is, plus 12q as it is. But this 4 we can write 3 plus 1. Now we will take common up to this step. That is, here we have 3, 9, 12. That is the multiple of 3. We can take common 3. So while taking common 3, we will have 3, 3 is a 9q square. That is 3q square. 3, 4 is a 12. That is 4q. And while taking common 3, here we will get 1. Now we will denote this middle term as a m. So we will have 3m plus 1, where m equals to 3q square plus 4q plus 1. So we can say, hence A is of the form 3m or 3m plus 1, whatever our requirement.